Hello, Mrs. Himes. Ready for my exam.
Good morning.
Kleenex?
I'm good. Thanks.
Nice. Right, so.
Hey, Mrs. Myers.
Good morning.
Good morning.
You ready for that final exam, Jake?
Shoot, dude. Dylan! I left almost at home. Can I have pencil?
I don't have action. Sorry.
Can I at least have a calculator?
I don't have action.
Sorry.
You can have this paper.
What do you think I'm made of? Paper?
Do you think I'm made of paper? Are you kidding me? This is absurd! I can't believe you'd ask for paper!
Sir, student.
Good!
Alright guys, final exam of the day. Study up. It's in 5 minutes. Sorry, I broke my leg.
Wait, you broke your leg?
I'm trying to study, please, but
alright, well, final exam starts in like 4 minutes. Study up.
That's the fastest plan on my life.
Dylan, have you seen Abby?
No, I don't care.
Have you seen Abby?
No, I haven't, but I'll call her real quick.
Okay, we're gonna start in 2 minutes, though.
That's weird. I'm gonna check the voicemail.
Is she not graduating?
Let's go. Take it from the top. Kaboom.
My phone is sitting back here.
Oh, she's walking in. She's the teacher.
Yeah, why are we here? We're not
here. We're out of the shot.
Okay, well, you didn't say that. You were just... She was
Oh, my God.
Take it from the top.
I'm recording.
Bro, that's sick.
I might throw a notebook at you. Just letting you know. Be prepared to block your face. Be prepared.
Dude, throw it at me. I don't care. Then I'll be like,
if you want to fight me, then fight me.
I love that line. Were you recording that?
Dr. Grant. My dear Dr. Thatcher, welcome to Jurassic.
Hey guys, it's Anna Smith. I've been a Jurassic Park lady for a long time. I work as a ranger. I keep the dinosaurs in place. I have to keep them in their cages, and I have to clean them, feed them, pretty much do all sorts of stuff. You know, just trying to keep everybody safe. All right, I'm gonna turn right here. Ooh, I see a cage right there. That doesn't have a dinosaur, so that's probably not good. But there's no dinosaur in that cage. I guess we'll see what happens. All right. I'll just drive over, check out this side. See what's going on. I see some people over that way.
Hey, Anna, can you come down to the school? I think some of your dinosaurs have escaped, and they're kind of running around, terrorizing the classes. I don't really know what to do. We can't really get a hold of them. We need you down here ASAP.
Okay, I'll be on my way. Thank you. All right, guys. Well, I have to go get some dinosaurs out of the school, so this should be interesting. So. We'll see what happens.
Cross all them in here.
All right, thank you.
Josh, what's your favorite part about Mother's Day?
My favorite part about Mother's Day is probably just being able to spend time with her, because there's not very many days where you can just dedicate that full day to your mother. So.
Hey, Dalton, what's your favorite part about Mother's Day?
Getting to thank my mother for all the great things she does for me. I know that it goes underappreciated what all the mothers do, and it's just a good way to give back to them.
A few moments later.
My mother.
What's your favorite part about Mother's Day?
My beautiful mother, who I love with all my heart, and being able to be with her and my family.
What's your favorite part about Mother's Day?
My favorite part about Mother's Day is showing my mom how much I love her, because she's the lady that gave me life.
What's your favorite part about Mother's Day?
To spend time with my babies.
What's your favorite part about Mother's Day?
Getting to spend time with my mom.
What's your favorite part about Mother's Day?
Once I gave my mom a bowling ball.
Really?
Yeah.
Did she like it?
No.
Oh, okay. What's your favorite part about Mother's Day?
Celebrating the fact that mothers are wonderful people.
What's your favorite part about Mother's Day?
Food.
Getting food with my mom in a nice place on a Sunday.
Well, that's a wrap.
Man, that Mother's Day special was great. I can't wait to get home and tell my mom that I love her.
Well, I thought the final exam stereotypes was the best, especially the over-prepared one.
Well, thanks for putting up with us, but unfortunately, this is our final episode of the year.
We hope you guys enjoyed The Point, and hope you will join us next year when The Point returns with a new season and all new fun.